you getting hot in here?
I'm hiding. Can you shut the door?
Honey, there are no octopuses on this beach. I promise. Now, don't you want something to eat? What's the matter, sweetie?
I'm bored.
10 minutes, that's all I'm asking. She needs someone to play with. Wanna play commando raid?
No. Wanna swim out to the raft and do cannonballs?
No.
Now, when I say help, you run in and save me from the octopus. Ready? Go.
Help.
No, I'm the princess.
I am never coming to the beach with you again.
DW!
What is it, Mom? Mom says you can swim now.
All right!
But you'll have to play with me again later.
Okay.
Daddy, can't you make them stay on the beach?
I think it would be easier if you went into the water.
I can't.
Look what I found.
Hey, give me that!
Get this disgusting thing away from me. It looks like a dead octopus.
Help! Octopus! Run for your life, man! Octopus!
Help me! I'm being attacked by an octopus!
Dad, wake up! It's an octopus!
Not now, DW.
Oh, no! It's got me! Help!
I'll save you, Arthur!
Look!
I'm coming, Arthur! Arthur, you're alive!
Wasn't that fun? Now don't let them tease you anymore. There aren't any octopuses here. I hear you've been having some kind of trouble.
Who? Us?
Weren't you just yelling for help?
We were only fooling around.
Well, no more of that. It's dangerous to yell for help unless you really mean it. And you...
Yes?
Okay. Do it again, Arthur. Oh, you forgot to neigh.
Kids, hurry up! It's time to go!
What took you so long?
No, wait! 10 more minutes.
Honey, we have to go. It's almost dark.
Can we come back tomorrow?
We'll see.
I love the beach. Did you see me float? And I learned to swim, and the lifeguard gave me a ride, and she said that octopuses don't like lakes, and she's never even seen one.
That's nice, honey. We'll come back another time, okay? Okay?